All right, welcome back. So today on WIB, we decided to do a backyard cookout. I grabbed some old leftovers from my refrigerator, and I had grabbed some boneless chicken thighs and a couple of veggies and mixed them together and made a nice dish. So I hope everybody enjoy. Here goes the clip. First things first, of course, you're gonna need a table. And then you're gonna need a pot. And you're gonna need a grill top. Second thing, you're gonna need some sticks, twigs, or wood around the house. And then you're gonna need fire. Put that flame to work. And then you're gonna need some more fire, a bigger one. And then you're gonna need the extra dry virgin oil. And then you're gonna need some green onion, cut up very nice. And then you're gonna need some canned mushrooms.
And you can't forget to add the greedy dog.
And then you're gonna need some sweet peppers, cut up, preferably. Some fresh chicken thighs, cut up preferably. Okay. And then you're gonna need to add your food. The next thing you will need will be seasoning. And more seasoning. And seasoning. And seasoning. And then you're adding some more of your food. And then you add the last of your food. And then we mix it all together. Thank you. And voila, we have the finished product. Alright, and now we have a finished product. A little leftovers, some mushrooms, sweet peppers, some boneless chicken thigh, and some leftover rice. Let's see what we're working with. Oh yeah. It's hot, but it's good. Oh yeah. And this is what I bring today. Hope you enjoy it. Catch you on the next episode. You know I ain't forget McGree the dog. Bet you thought I forgot the homie. Nah, I ain't forget him. Oh.